Good evening. Tonight, I can report to the American people, United States is killed. Tonight. I can report to the American people and to the world. The United States has killed Osama Bin Laden. Murder of thousands. Killed Osama Bin Laden, the leader of Al-Qaeda. Terrorist who's responsible for the murder of thousands of innocent men, women, and children. It was nearly 10 years ago. The bright September day was darkened by the worst attack on the American people in our history. The images of 9/11 are seared. Children who were forced to grow up without their mother or their father. Parents who would never know the feeling of their child's embrace. Nearly 3,000 citizens taken from us, leaving a gaping hole in our hearts. On September 11th, 2001, in our time of grief, the American people came together. We offered our neighbors a hand, and we offered the wounded our blood. We reaffirmed our ties to each other and our love of community and country. On that day, no matter where we came from, what God we prayed to. I can report tonight, United States killed Osama Bin Laden. The United States has conducted an operation that killed Osama Bin Laden. We reaffirmed our ties to each other and our love of community and country. On that day, no matter where we came from, what God we prayed to, or what race or ethnicity we were united as one American family. We were also united in our resolve to protect our nation and to bring those who committed this vicious attack to justice. We quickly learned that the 9/11 attacks were carried out by Al-Qaeda, an organization headed by Osama bin Laden, which had openly declared war on the United States and was committed to killing innocents in our country and around the globe. I can report to the American people, the United States has conducted an operation that killed Osama bin Laden, killed Osama bin Laden. Murder of thousands. And so shortly after taking office, I directed Leon Panetta, the director of the CIA, to make the killing or capture of bin Laden the top priority of our war against Al-Qaeda, even as we continued our broader efforts to disrupt, dismantle, and defeat his network. Then, last August, after years of painstaking work by our intelligence community, I was briefed on a possible lead to bin Laden. My team has also spoken with their Pakistani counterparts. They agree that this is a good and historic day for both of our nations. And going forward, it is essential that Pakistan continue to join us in the fight against Al-Qaeda and its affiliates. The American people did not choose this fight. It came to our shores and started with the senseless slaughter of our...
Good evening.